Dallas Cowboys, clean dog food.
Urban on the guitar.
He's still around?
Yeah, but he don't skate no more. He walks. He be walking by here.
But he be running though.
Thank you.
major.
Hi, Tom.
They call me two bike Tommy at the shop.
Two bike Tommy.
Yeah, because I could do two bikes on. Not only that, I could ghost ride too.
All right, we'll get it figured out.
get the bike home.
Looks like you lost your seat over here.
My what?
Your seat. The chair on the...
Oh, yeah. That's one of the things I have to get. Yeah, somebody stole it when I was living. Something was cute. So I tried to fly them over.
We'll see you someday. I hope so.
I just said, you know, if you need more better than I and whatever. The only place I've ever in the world I've ever had to curse and or a fight.
You've never cursed?
Or fought.
Or fought? Oh, until you got to LA?
Headshift and salt.
Hey, do me a favor, you guys. We have a new Price Lives Matter set that we've been doing. Just throw it around for the park rangers and let them know we need some of the support from everybody around, all right?
All right.
You have a blessed day.
Thank you.
God bless you.
I probably recognize him.
Thank you.
I wanted that stuff.
Oh, gee.
Hey, one. Who's the boss today in the white? Hey, boss man in the white.
Chewy.
Can I save the cart and I'll call up Costco? You're not going to throw it out, are you?
What?
I'll just call up Costco. They'll come out and get it.
They're going to sanitize it?
Yeah, that's what they do. They pick them all up.
That's fine with me.
All right. Yeah. Thank you very much. About 150, I don't know how much they are. 150, do you think?
I think they're more. I think they're about 500.
What? Holy shit.
No, these is not as much as those Home Depot cars. Those cars are like 350.
Right.
Depot, the orange ones. You used to put them in
the flatbeds?
We used to take them to the store, but the Home Depot would be like, don't bring them.
What?
Yeah. Most of the market's the same way.
I don't know about Costco. Yeah, I saw the Costco before and they picked them up. So that would have gone in the trash, right?
Yeah, because if it's still in the city, it's classified as contaminated.
I should donate it.
Thank you for calling the cops. Wait while I transfer your call.
I think I might have should have called the Marina Del Rey Costco. Yeah, I've got a shopping cart from Costco that's out here on the beach and it's empty. Do you have a guy that comes around and picks those up?
We don't. The location, the actual Costco might. What, he's in the beach, so are you...
Oh, I have the number to the local Costco. I'll call them then.
Okay.
Thank you much.
Uh-huh.
Bye.
Thank you.
There's a girl that lives in the building here. She came out one day. This girl attacked her without provocation. Sent her to the hospital with a broken collarbone. And she's a friend of mine. That's how I found out about it. And hell, we were gonna do some street justice, but these people are getting rid of her for us. So this is awesome.
So she's a pretty tough person?
Yeah, she does a lot of push-ups in the morning. Pretty strong girl. Yeah.
Hey Gary, there's another one.
Oh, that's from Hey, can I take that one too? I'll follow up.
Sure.
What store is that from?
This one's from Ralph's. There's a guy that gets hired by the supermarkets to go around with his pickup truck or his flatbed truck, and he comes around and picks up the cart. As a matter of fact, instead of calling Costco and Ralph's, I have that guy's number. I'll see if it's still good. Shopping cart. Hell yeah. Bummer. So the guy has a disconnected number. But now I gotta call Costco. Because I got that number from Google Maps.
There still might be someone in the office to answer the call.
Oh, this is the girl right here.
A 3 and
gotta make the money somehow.
Hey, they're tracks for sale. Selling those. Sell the whole
thing. How did you know? From Costco, and I'm at the corner of Horizon Avenue and Speedway in Venice, and maybe I'll even lock them up to a pole so nobody else will steal them until you get here. Yeah, my name's Gary. All right, thank you.